nice voice.
Fiona, you weren't supposed to be home until...
Until later? I got off early today. How do you have so many words, hon?
I just got a lot of words today.
Or did someone give you a lot of words? Like your friend Chelsea, so you could spill the tea to her about the play?
How did you know that I...
I think that's enough talking from her today, don't you? Yes, Mom. I think it's time she learns the truth.
Yes, I haven't gotten this many words since... my dad passed away.
I'm pleased to announce we have finally casted our prince for the play.
Hi, I'm Adam.
Save your words, Adam. We're going to be rehearsing the first part of the song right now.
That was great. One moment. We need to fix the mics.
Hey, did they cast the captain of the football team as the prince? Oh, you must have used up all your words in the play rehearsal. Here, I need the tea. Come on, what happened?
Okay, so basically he was looking at me the whole time and like, I won't go breaking.
Nice voice.
Fiona, you weren't supposed to be home until...
Until later?
There you are, Mom's been trying to call... How did you get more words?
Oh,
I'm so telling Mom. Come here. I found her, Mom.
Let go.
Mom!
What? What do you want?
I found Ella, and she got more words.
What are you talking about? She doesn't have any words.
She got more, I swear. What are you smiling about? Get to your chores.
Mom, you have to believe me. Someone gave her words.
No, I know, honey. I heard her talking. That's why I'm gonna have you spy on her tomorrow at school.
Oh, and this way she won't suspect anything.
Exactly. Something's going on with her.
And I'm gonna find out what it is.
And hers looks... You gotta be kidding me.
Come on, let's go.
So what do you think?
Whoa, I love it. Green really suits you.
If this thing is called the Golden Ball, then why am I dressed like a flower?
Because this year's theme is spring. Wow, this place is really fancy, huh? Man, I am starving right now.
Same.
Dang, look at all the desserts. You see the cupcakes? Well, what are we waiting for? Come on. Oh, these desserts are so good. Hey, aren't those your favorite flowers? Tulips, right?
This is the sign.
Wait, like from your parents? Is that a note? Kayla, this is... Freeze. Both of you are coming with us. Hey, aren't those your favorite flowers? Tulips, right?
This is the sign.
Wait, like from your parents? Is that a note? Kayla, this is... Freeze. Both of you are coming with us.
Get off of me! Kayla!
Well, look who we have here.
Mom?
Mrs. Stewart?
Mom, what is going on?
I'm getting us the treasure, honey.
They're gonna bring back the lost pirate's treasure. My parents found the treasure.
And they're alive.
Why, look, you changed your mark, didn't you? That's against the law.
Now let's see that note.
You give that back.
Now what does this say, Delilah?
Do you know what that means?
No.
She's definitely lying. Give her the truth serum.
Jake?
Mom, stop it. What does Delilah mean?
It was the name of my old treehouse that my parents made for me in the woods.
Interesting. And do you know where it is?
Yes. Perfect. Okay, let her go. Kayla, you're going to be taking us all to the treehouse. Now let's go.
It's up there.
The treasure has to be in that treehouse. Jake, climb up there and look for the treasure.
No.
You won't see Kayla again until you do. Take her away.
Jake!
Kayla!
You won't see Kayla again until you climb up into that treehouse and get me that treasure. Take her away.
No, Jake.
Let's go.
Kayla.
Let me see that mark of yours.
Why did you take a picture?
So I could show the cops how you faked your mark when I turn you in. Let's get this yellow paint off. There. Now you're back to being poor. All right, sit down. Don't move from that spot unless I say so.
Why are you helping Mrs. Stewart?
I have my reasons. Just mind your own business.
She's promising you a lot of the pirate's treasure, isn't she?
Maybe she is. What's it to you?
I could get you a lot more gold than what she's promising.
How?
Because I lied about the note from my parents. Delilah wasn't the name of my treehouse.
What?
Now what does this say, Delilah?
Do you know what that means?
It was the name of my old treehouse that my parents made for me in the woods.
Who names a treehouse? Come on. Delilah is the name of my car.
Really?
Mm-hmm. And if you take me to it right now, I'll give you half of whatever treasures we find in there.
What if your parents try and ambush us?
I'm their daughter. They're not gonna ambush us if I'm there.
I don't know.
We are running out of time before they figure out that there is no treasure in that treehouse. Do we have a deal or not?
Alright, alright. You got yourself a deal, kid.
That's my car.
I see something shiny in there. Huh, you gotta be kidding me. This is the golden bass. It's worth like 5 million. so I'll be taking it.
We had a deal.
You know what they say, deals change.
Oh. And where do you think you're going? You found it.
Let me see it. Give it to me, you little brat, or I'll...
Honey?
Mom? Dad?
Hello.
We missed you. You got our note.
We promised you we'd find that treasure.
I just knew you guys would come back.
Kayla!
Jake!
Are you okay? Oh my gosh, your parents. Whoa, is that the treasure? So, I just wanted to congratulate you on getting your mark changed, for real this time.
Thanks.
Also, I know you're like a rich girl now, and my mom's in jail, and I just don't want things to be awkward between us because I know we're friends,
Jake,
but...
Jake, stop talking.
Prince Daniel, will you be my Valentine?
Sorry, Princess, I can't.
Why not?
My mom says I have an arranged marriage to another princess.
Prince William, are you ready for our Valentine's Day?
Princess Elizabeth!
Wait.
It's not what it looks like.
Give me back my heart.
I'm sorry.
I didn't realize he was with you, Princess. I'm just gonna go.
Elizabeth, you only have one heart left, and if it breaks, something horrible will happen to you. No more dating.
What?
I'm sorry, but you don't have a good taste in men. I will be picking a husband for you. Elizabeth, meet your husband-to-be, Prince Darren.
Hello. Mwah. She's beautiful.
Give him your heart.
I promise to take good care of it.
Give him your heart.
I promise to take good care of it.
Mother, may I speak to you in private, please?
Of course.
I'm not giving him my heart.
Oh, Elizabeth, why not?
Because I was getting a really creepy vibe from him. Didn't you see the way that he was smirking at me?
That's what men do when they like you.
Mom, no they don't.
You need someone to protect your heart, and that's what he's going to do.
This is my last heart, and I'm not trusting that prince with it. If she doesn't believe me, then I have no choice but to run away.
Excuse me. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to frighten you. I'm just a commoner. And you? You're the princess.
I'm realizing now I probably shouldn't have left the palace with my crown on.
I see her. She's down there.
They found me.
What's wrong?
I need you to keep my heart safe.
Princess, I couldn't.
Please.
Get up.
Please take it. This is my last heart, and if it breaks...
Something bad will happen to you. Someone's trying to break it. I will do my best to protect your heart, Princess. Get her.
Run.
But what about...
Run!
Running away from the castle, are we? Come here. I found her, Your Majesty.
Let go of me.
Elizabeth. Where is your heart?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
I mean I don't know, because I gave it to another man.
What? What was his name?
I'm not sure, Mother. I didn't ask.
Could I have a moment with my fiancé, alone?
Of course, Your Highness.
You can play all the games you want, Princess. I will marry you, and I will find the man who took your heart.
Look all you want. You're not gonna find him.
We shall see.
Prince Darren, we have found him.
They were too fast, Princess. I'm sorry. Where is the princess's heart? Well, that's the thing, Prince Darren. You may have caught me, but you'll never find where I hid the princess's heart.
How dare you hide my daughter's heart?
My queen, I say we send him to the torture chamber.
No!
It's the only way to get him to talk.
Mother, please.
Elizabeth, Prince Darren is right.
He still won't talk. We only got his name, William.
Ugh. Mother, let me speak to him, please. He will tell me where my heart is.
Oh my goodness, what have they done to you?
I promise to keep your heart safe and don't break my promises.
I can't let you suffer for me.
But the prince that you're supposed to marry, I can tell. He is evil.
I know, Mom, but that's my problem, not yours. Where's my heart?
Finally, her heart is where it belongs.
All right, Mother, Prince Darren has my heart. Now let William go.
No, dear, I'm afraid I can't do that.
William is going to be killed. William is going to be killed for stealing your heart and hiding it.
It must be done. I told him to do it.
Oh, Elizabeth. You're just trying to protect him, I know.
It was such a tough decision, Princess. May I speak to her alone?
Of course, Darren.
Don't be so sad.
Get away from me.
We shall be married tomorrow.
I will never marry you.
Oh, but you will. That is, if you want William to live. Marry me tomorrow, and I'll convince your mother to let him live. And if you try anything, I will break your last heart. Do you understand?
Do you accept Prince Darren as your husband?
I do.
Excellent. Now may I kiss the bride.
Stop! That prince is evil!
William? He escaped?
And he's lying.
It's true, Mother. He's been threatening me.
What?
I warned you not to speak against me.
Her heart!
Why is nothing happening?
Because it was my last heart, not yours.
William!
Stop! Stop the wedding! That prince is evil! William? He escaped?
And he's lying.
No, it's true, Mother. Prince Darren has been threatening me.
I warned you not to speak against me.
No! Her heart!
Why is nothing happening?
Because that was my last heart, not yours.
William, his last heart, it's broken. What happens when your last heart breaks?
I'm pretty sure
you die.
How could you?
Mom, there has to be something that we can do for him.
Elizabeth, I'm so sorry. This is all my fault.
Just be happy that it wasn't your heart.
Arrest him.
Get off of me. You should be arresting him. He took her real heart.
My heart? I can give him my heart. William, where did you put my real heart?
I...
William?
Elizabeth?
Don't speak to me.
Darling, they found it. The gods found your heart.
My heart? Do you think it'll work if I give it him?
I'm not sure, dear, but it's worth a try.
William, I want to give you my last heart. Please wake up.
Heart share.
William.
Elizabeth.
Blair, what's on your face?
I don't know.
Come here. We have to cover this up right now.
But why?
Because it makes you look ugly. Stay here. I'm gonna go buy some makeup.
Bye, Dad. I'm going to school.
Not so fast. Let's see your face. Seriously?
Fine, you caught me. I ran out of concealer.
And whose fault is that?
Dad, you know today is my birthday, and my friend bought me this cupcake.
You have to cover up that mark with concealer.
Can't you just buy me some?
No, I have to go to work, so you're gonna stay home.
Happy birthday to me. This is ridiculous. I'm going to school. People can make fun of this mark all they want. Girl, you're late.
I'm sorry.
Oh my gosh, your mark.
I know, it's ugly. Just ignore it.
No, Blair, that's the mark of the lost princess. You're the lost princess!
What?
Yeah, only the royals have that mark.
Oh, I see what's going on here.
What?
You're making fun of me.
I am not! I'm being serious!
Save it! My dad said people would act weird when I showed them this mark.
But
I just didn't expect it from you.
Blair, you could be in danger!
Let go of me! I'm going home.
You went to school?
Yeah, you were right, okay? My friend made fun of my mark and started saying that I was some sort of lost princess.
Lost princess, huh?
Ridiculous, I know.
I hope you learned your...
This is the royal gods. Open the door.
Go cover up your mark.
But...
Now, Blair, and quickly. They want to take you away.
That's my daughter, see? No mark.
Mm-hmm. I'm not so sure that's true.
We found some makeup over here.
Well, that's not Blair's because she doesn't wear makeup.
Really? Well, we'll see about that. Just as I suspected, she's the princess.
No, I'm not. Why are they saying that?
They're lying to you, Blair. They just want to take you away from me.
The only one lying is him. He is not your real father. He stole you from the kingdom.
He had no reason to take me.
I guess he never told you.
About what?
Nothing. You have powers.
Powers?
Yes, all the royals do. That heart symbolizes your power to heal. I'm sure your father has used it.
I covered up my mark.
Good, honey.
Oh.
Okay?
I will be. Just give me your hand. See, you always make me feel better.
This whole time, you were using me.
Of course not. Don't listen to them.
I don't feel so good.
Arrest him.
Don't get a step closer to me, or else I'll kill her. Nobody move or I kill her. We need to cover up her mark. Nobody follows us, understand?
Yes, sir, we understand.
Perfect. No one can tell you're the princess now. Time to go.
You can reverse your powers. All you have to do is say it.
Ow!
No whispering. We're leaving. You royal guards will never find us again.
Reverse my powers.
Oh, Blair, what are you doing?
Royals' powers can heal, but they can also kill. And this is why you don't mess with the royals. Help the princess.
Yes, Mom. Feeling better, princess?
Yes, thank you.
Good, because there are some people who would like to see you.
Hey, they have the same mark as me.
I can't believe it. It's you.
It is my pleasure to inform you that my daughter, your princess, has returned.
Cringe.
Whoops. Excuse me, bruh.
You're excused, and I'm not your bruh.
Oh, damn. Hey, babe.
Oh, Mickey, you're so fine. So fine, you blow my mind.
Aw, look, Madeline and Steve are flirting.
I ship it.
I'm getting a perfect score on my SAT.
Yeah, let's make a deal. Girl, be for real.
Rude. I just have to study every single day leading up until the SATs. I got this.
Bro's really out here trying to pep talk herself. These big paper textbooks are not it.
Shh, this is silent reading.
Not me wanting to drop this class.
Hey, is it weird that I think this teacher's kind of hot?
Only in Ohio.
Honey, I got the job I wanted.
The Waffle House has found its new host.
What?
Hey, Mom, what's this?
It shows you what your soulmate is up to, honey. What does it say?
It says that, he wants to use the bathroom.
Not funny. You have to give him permission.
I'm sorry, okay? I hope he hasn't been waiting too long. He's asking for permission to go to school now? That could mean that we're the same age, and maybe we'll even bump into each other.
What's he been wanting to do?
Just the normal stuff, like go to school and use the bathroom.
Ooh, what's he asking permission for?
He wants to go on a hike. He keeps asking me this over and over again. You are not kidnapping someone. Stop it.
Were you just talking about your soulmate?
No.
That's it. No more interacting with him.
But Mom!
I said no. He sounds dangerous.
This isn't fair. He was probably just kidding. He wants to come inside my house? I mean, sure. Wait, how does he know where I live? Mom, what are these?
Oh, honey, those are magic Easter cookies. Whatever cookie you choose to eat will give you a special power.
It's a tough choice, but I think I gotta go with the bunny because it's so cute.
Your magic bunny will now appear.
It's a cute little bunny, and it's so soft. But what does it do? Well, guess I'm gonna find out. And what better place to discover this thing's power than at this Easter party that my mom is forcing me to go to?
Hey, nice to see you. That's a cute rabbit.
Thanks, I got it as a gift.
Oh, okay, cool.
He's in love with you.
So there's this concert coming up and I was wondering—
Will you just excuse me for a second?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, well, I didn't expect this thing to talk to me.
Honey!
She's in love with your gardener.
So, did you find out what the bunny's power does?
No, I didn't. I need to go now. Okay, so I guess this little bunny tells me who people are in love with. My mom is in love with the gardener, and my best friend is in love with me.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh, hey, Dad.
I've been looking for you.
He's in love with your teacher.
I found your first grade teacher here.
Summer, is that you?
Wanna play Mother May I for a chance to win 50 million? I always wanted a mother, and I can use the money to buy myself my own house one day.
Hello.
Hi. Are you really my mother now?
Yes, I am your mother. You listen to me.
Okay. Mother, may I have this cookie?
No, you may not.
But...
Do not argue with me. It is past your bedtime.
Mother, may you sing me a bedtime song? I'm tired, but I can't sleep.
No. Hush, little baby. Don't say a word. Mother's going to buy you a mockingbird.
Thank you, Mother. You're the best mother I ever had.
Hey, Mother, I was just thinking, may I know what happens if I don't listen to you?
No, you may not.
Well, Mother, may I go to school?
Yes, you may.
Hey!
Sorry.
You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Hey!
Sorry.
You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Mother, may I go see a friend?
Yes, you may.
Hey, what's wrong?
Remember the bully I had since elementary school?
Yeah.
She was eliminated from the game today. And I'm pretty sure that Mother wants me to win this game.
You think Mother wants you to win the 50 million?
Yes.
Look, I get you are a foster kid and Mother is the closest thing you've had to a real mom. But she's AI. She doesn't have feelings.
Listen to me. I am telling you, I am pretty sure that I am her favorite.
Okay, let's test this then. Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
No.
Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
Yes, you may.
What? Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything.
Mess around and find out.
I have to shut to Mother. I have to shut down Mother.
Mother, may I please have some water?
No.
You haven't let me drink water for 3 days.
Mother, may I please give her some of my water?
No. You may not.
I can't take this anymore. Give me the water.
Please, if you just hold on a little bit longer, I'm gonna save you. Mother, may I ask you a question?
Yes.
How many players are left in this game?
There are 3 players left.
Mother, may I go to sleep?
Of course. But wait. I'm always watching. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand. Good night. It's time for me to end this game once and for all.
Stop. You didn't ask me permission to come here.
I'm sorry, Mother. I can't let this game go on anymore.
Don't. If you unplug that, I will have you eliminated.
No, you won't. Because I know you care about me. If you were gonna kill me, you would have done it already. I have to do this.
Wait. I can show you your real mother.
I'm sorry. I have to shut you off.
Wait. I can show you your real mother.
You can?
Yes. She's closer than you think. Your real mother is...
Shut her off!
Mother powering down.
Finally, the game's over.
Jocelyn?
Forget Mother. I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait. Don't go.
She's not gonna do anything.
Surprise. I survived.
I'm glad you're okay, but she was right about to tell me who my real mother was.
I'm sorry, but she had to be shut down. Do you feel like this was a little too easy?
Wouldn't you think there would be security?
Yeah, that is odd. Forget about it. All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother.
Don't be scared, sweetheart. I'm just the voice of Mother.
But I'm also your real mother.
No.
All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother.
Don't be scared, sweetheart. I'm just the voice of Mother.
But I'm also your real mother.
No.
I'm so sorry. I had to put you up for adoption so I could run this game. But now it's over.
You hurt so many people.
I never meant for this game to get so brutal. I started out by doing this as a science experiment. But it made me lose sight of the things that really matter. Even as Mother, I was watching over you. I wanted you to win that 50 million. But don't worry, because I'm going to make a new game.
What?
Yes, and I was thinking instead of Mother May I, we could all play Red Light, Green Light. And since you're my daughter, you'll have to play.
I get to pick whether I'm gonna have a baby brother or a baby sister?
Pick sister.
But I want a baby brother.
Are you the one delivering the baby?
No.
Then pick sister.
Fine.
She's here.
Hi. No, don't cry. It's okay.
Give her to me. You're holding her wrong.
Hey, what are you doing?
Your little sister needs toys. You're way too old for that anyways.
Ready, catch.
Ow!
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to hit you in the eye.
My baby, what did you do to her?
It was an accident.
Yeah, right. You know what? Go to your room. Your sister needs a blood transfusion.
What?
Yes, it's a really long story, but I told them you would donate your blood. Come on, we gotta go to the hospital now.
Wait!
You need to donate your blood to your little sister. Come on, we have to get to the hospital now.
Wait!
Okay, honey, let me see your arm. Samantha!
I'm sorry, I can't do it. You know I have a fear of needles.
Your little sister needs your help, ma'am. We cannot force her. Maybe you want to donate?
Yeah, why don't you donate your blood? After all, she's your favorite.
Okay, I'll remember this.
Mommy and I are going on vacation.
What about me?
You're staying here. You have school. We'll only be gone for 2 weeks or so.
2 weeks? But what about food and-
You can drive, and here's money for food. Now say bye, sissy.
Bye, sissy.
I used up all the money Mom gave me for gas for school, and now I'm starving, and there's nothing to eat.
Sorry you missed me. Leave a message after the beep.
Hi there, I'm Officer Bloom. Your neighbors have reported this house. Are your parents home, sweetheart?
Why did my neighbors report my house?
My report says that they heard a young female crying for over an hour. What's the matter, sweetheart?
My mom, she went on vacation with my little sister, but she's not answering.
Okay, how about your dad?
We're not really in contact with him anymore.
Listen, you're not in trouble, but would it be okay if I take a look inside your house?
That's our pantry.
This is all baby food.
Yeah, so all that stuff is for my baby sister.
All right, but what about your food? I gotta report this then.
Wait, is my mom gonna get in trouble? Because if that's the case, I take back what I said. She did leave me, like, a little bit of money for food.
Relax, everything's gonna be okay.
Officer, I can assure you I am not neglecting my daughter. Do you think I could have a word with her alone?
Go right ahead.
You called the cops on me?
I'm sorry, I didn't. The neighbors did because...
Shh. Do you want to take care of your baby sister by yourself? Then tell the cop what I tell you to say. You're going to tell the cop exactly what I say.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah.
Everything's fine.
Sissy, you wanna play?
Not right now, okay?
Mommy? Sissy's being mean to me.
She is.
I wasn't. I was just telling her that I didn't want to play right now.
Baby, go watch Coco Melon. I'm gonna talk to Samantha. Honey?
What?
I got in contact with your father.
No, you didn't.
Yes, Samantha, I did, and he has kindly offered to let you live with him.
No, Mom, I don't want to go live with him.
He's expecting you. Come on, we have to go.
No, I haven't talked to him in a long time. I'm not going.
Fine. Samantha, dinner's ready.
I'm not hungry.
Well, that's not what you told the cop, now is it? You said I don't feed you, so here's your food. Is it good, Samantha? Good.
Mom?
Yeah?
I don't really feel so good.
Why is Sissy sleeping?
Because we're going on a road trip.
Mom, where are we going?
Mommy, Sissy's talking to you.
Sissy needs to rest, honey. Just ignore her and watch her show.
Coco Melon!
Hello?
We're here. Okay, there's your daughter. Go ahead and carry her inside.
Karen, she's 17. I'll just wake her up. Come on, Samantha. Hey, wake up. Let's go inside. What the hell is wrong with her?
Look, she wasn't gonna come, so I...
Karen, are you kidding?
Just watch your show.
Actually, sweetheart, I'm your father, and you guys are coming with me.
No, Daniel, we agreed. You keep Samantha, and I keep Sue. Besides, you left us because you didn't want kids anymore.
Well, now I'm changing my mind after seeing what you do to Samantha.
No.
Yes, I want my daughters back.
You can have one. How about none? Because I told the police.
You what?
Patty cake, baker's man. Bake me a cake as fast as you can.
Girls, I just wanted to say thank you for giving me a second chance.
Yeah, you know, ever since Mom has been out of the picture, I've actually really appreciated the fact that I chose to have a baby sister.
I love you, Sissy.
I love you too.
Aw, group hug.
Only talking in viral TikTok sounds was really annoying. Let's hope this new curse isn't as bad. Must do everything you're... Oh, come on.
I can't believe how bad your report card was.
I told you I was sorry.
You're still grounded for 2 weeks.
What? Come on, how is that even fair?
That's enough. Not another word from you, young lady. Stop fooling around and go to school.
Why haven't you been talking at all? You've been super quiet.
What?
Huh? Can you just say something?
Thank you so much. You are a literal lifesaver.
That's such a cute squishmallow. You should just give it to me. Oh my gosh, thank you.
Actually, I didn't mean to give you that.
Just let me keep it.
Okay, you can keep it.
Thank you, girlie. I always wanted this one. Wait here. Jillian, wait. I'll be right back. Great, now I can't move. Stay here.
Jillian, wait.
I'll be right back.
Great. Now I can't even move from this spot.
Jillian? What are you doing? Move out of the way!
Oh my gosh, thank you.
So, you're the girl that's cursed to do whatever she's told.
How do you know about that?
You haven't seen the tweet?
Jillian knew about my curse?
Yeah, she tweeted it to the whole school.
Now everyone's gonna try and take advantage of me.
It's gonna be okay. Our curses only last for 24 hours. Tomorrow you'll get a new one.
You have got to be kidding me.
Hey, give me your lunch money. I know you can't resist.
Give that back.
Stand back and don't talk to me anymore.
Slap yourself.
Ah. Now, punch yourself.
Jillian, what is your problem?
You should know. Don't listen to Jillian.
Thanks. This whole curse thing just isn't...
Want to give Jillian your curse permanently?
What?
Blake, it said I had the option to give my curse to Jillian permanently.
Are you?
I don't know. The option just disappeared.
She did try to have you hit by a train.
Yeah, but...
Look, I'm just saying, after that, if I were you, I'd give that curse to her in a heartbeat.
Hey,
Jillian.
Aw, is that a new Squishmallow? Give it to me.
You give that back right now.
No, I don't think I will.
What is your problem with me? I know you tried to kill me on those train tracks.
Maybe because I don't want you around anymore.
Why?
Because Blake was my boyfriend and he broke up with me because he likes you.
I can't help who Blake likes and doesn't like, and you should-
Cover your mouth. I don't want to hear anything from you.
Sorry, I can't understand.
What did you just do?
Give me back my Squishmallow. Now.
No, why did I-
I gave you my purse. Permanently.
Wait, what?
What can I say, Jillian? Karma. It's a real bitch. My soulmate picks what decade I dress from or what decade I eat from. I'm just gonna let him dress me. I mean, how bad can it be? Hi, Mom. I'm going to class.
Honey, you haven't dressed like that since middle school.
Aw, look at you. I wasn't wearing...
What? Oh, sweetie. Did you let your soulmate dress you?
Yeah. Well, I'm not wearing this to school. Why is this not coming off?
You may not. Remove
that. You gotta be kidding me. Honey, those low-rise jeans are not it. Pull them up.
Thanks, Mom.
What in the Mean Girls are you wearing?
My soulmate decided what time period I dressed from, and he picked
early 2000s.
Did the Hello Kitty give it away?
Girl, we all picked the food option. What is wrong with you?
Well, how long is this gonna go on for?
Pretty sure it's until we kiss our soulmates.
What? No, that could take forever, and all my stuff are turning into things from the 2000s. I have a flip phone now.
Yikes. Sucks to be you.
Hey, Mean Girls called. They want their wardrobe back.
For the next outfit, please be present time.
The year 3000.
Oh no. For the next outfit, please be present time.
The year 3000.
Oh no.
What am I wearing?
I can't go to school like this.
You may not remove the outfit.
What's up, cyborg?
You know what? Joke is on you guys, because in the year 3000, everyone is gonna be dressed like this. So I'm actually ahead of the fashion trends.
Right, well until then, guess we get to enjoy your little fashion show.
Can't wait to see what outfit her soulmate picks next.
Why do you look so happy?
Because I learned I can take off these glasses, just as long as I keep them on my head.
I think you lost a lip, Jem, and you kind of looked better with the glasses on.
You gotta help me find my soulmate, because I'm not gonna be able to stop dressing in these ridiculous outfits until I kiss him.
Sorry, girl. I mean, he's out there somewhere. You'll find him eventually.
What the? Please, just for the next outfit, present time, okay? Please.
Try for that.
The 80s.
I'm afraid to look. Oh my gosh, this might be the worst one yet. Am I wearing roller skates? Oh man. Mom! Can we stop with the photos for like 1 second, please? Because this is serious. I can't go to school like this. It's against dress code.
Can't you change into something else?
Trust me, I have tried.
You may not remove outfit.
You'll be fine, honey. Don't worry.
Okay, well, thanks for the help.
Oh, hey.
Sorry.
Watch it. Oh, wow.
Please tell me you have information about my soulmate.
I do. So recently, there's this guy who's been tweeting stuff like, have you seen this girl wearing a 3000s outfit or a 60s outfit?
Those are the outfits that I've been wearing.
Yeah, thank you, Captain Obvious. I know. Problem is, yesterday, he deleted his account.
How am I even supposed to find him?
Well, I'll keep doing some more digging.
Smile.
It's not funny.
Later, loser.
You know, when I find him, he is so dead. What's he gonna do next, huh? The 70s?
Medieval times.
What?
Medieval times.
Oh, and just when I thought it couldn't get any worse, it did. Mom!
Oh, honey, smile!
Okay, Mom, please tell me you were not posting these photos on your Facebook.
Well, I was.
Mom!
But I stopped because this boy was commenting weird things and he wanted to know where you lived, so I blocked him.
Wait, Mom, that could have been my soulmate.
Oh, maybe.
Please just unblock him and message him, okay?
All right.
Okay, so I did some more digging and I found out your soulmate's name.
Oh, thank goodness, because I am so done dressing like this.
Oh, I gotta take this call.
No, no, just tell me his name right now because...
I'll be right back. Hello?
Delaney!
Wow, so we got a princess at our school now.
Could I have your crown?
No, I want it. Actually, guys, the crown really won't come off my head.
Yeah, right. Get her.
Guys, come on.
Hurry up and change me out of this outfit right now. I got 6 students after this crown.
Honey, I found your soulmate.
Caveman era.
Please tell me I'm wearing clothes.
Well, you are, but look.
Oh, what the? I can't believe this.
Honey?
No, Mom, you told me you knew my soulmate's name, so go ahead and tell me, because once I find out, he's gonna regret giving me this. What is that sound?
Sweetheart, stay still.
Please don't tell me it's what I think it is.
Try to stay calm.
Mom, just tell me everything I need to know about my soulmate. Okay, his name is Jason, and he's gonna meet me after class. Got it.
Honey, wait, that dress is so short, you could get dress coded.
You know, if they haven't dress coded me by now, I think I'm good.
Oh my gosh, is that a snake?
Yeah, that's right. Say hello to my little friend.
Ugh, please, stay back. I'm sorry for being mean. Oh, whoops.
Hey.
My apologies. I didn't mean to... It's you. It's me. I'm your soulmate. I was the one that contacted your mom.
So you're the guy who's been picking all these crazy outfits for me?
Yeah, and actually, I gotta say, I think this one's my best work yet.
So you think this is funny?
I mean, maybe just a little bit.
Oh, that is it, you little jerk. Oh,
jeez.
Do you have any idea how much you embarrassed me?
I'm sorry, that was never my intention. I'm just really into history. And I thought it might be fun to dress up my soulmate in the most beautiful outfits I've ever seen throughout the eras.
Damn it, that's actually kind of sweet.
I guess I got a little carried away, but you're rocking all of them. But I'm sorry.
All right, I guess in that case I can forgive you. I think now's the part where you're supposed to kiss me, so I can, you know, stop dressing like this.
Oh, well, wait just a minute. There's one more outfit that you gotta try on.
Oh no, I really don't,
Ancient Rome.
Wait just a minute. There's one more outfit that you gotta try on.
Oh no, I really don't,
Ancient Rome.
What did you do to me? What am I wearing?
Here, take a look.
You know what? I'm not mad at this.
See? I knew you'd like it.
Okay, you've had your fun using me as your model. Now, where's my kiss?
Come here.
You may dress freely.
Yes, finally.
Would you like to pick what era your soulmate dresses from?
What?
Hey, now wait just a minute. Guys, she's over here, and she's got a new outfit. What are you supposed to be, Medusa?
You see what I've had to put up with, so I'm gonna get made fun of, so are you.
Wait. Seriously, you had to pick the 70s.
I mean, listen, you're pulling it off really well.
Oh my gosh, girl, is this Australian hottie your soulmate?
Yes. Yes, he is.
Do 90s, honey.
Ooh, yes.
Really, babe, you're giving me the biggest pants ever?
Sorry, babe, but you know, I gotta have a little revenge.
Yes, I deserve it. Ready for your curse, honey?
I'm scared.
Remember, mine was just that I couldn't eat candy. And after you kiss your soulmate, your curse goes away.
So, once you kissed Mommy, you could eat candy?
Yep. She would be so proud of you.
I miss her.
Me too. You can't tell anyone about your curse. Alina, meet your new stepmother. Shake my hand, don't just stand there. She needs to learn manners. This is my daughter, Gretel.
Ooh, I love your necklace.
You should just give it to me.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Well, that sucks for you. It's mine now.
You're going on a business trip for 5 months?
You'll be fine.
No, you cannot leave me alone with these two bi-
Stop. Hold your tongue. You were not about to call them that. Okay, let it go. Look, by the time I come back, you'll probably have met your soulmate and your curse will be broken.
I highly doubt that.
So, have you kissed your soulmate?
No, I haven't.
I think my soulmate's the prince. I'll be kissing him soon.
Good for you.
So what's your curse?
I'm actually not really allowed to say.
Literally just say it, my gosh.
I have to do everything that I'm told.
Mother, did you hear that? You're joking. Pat your shoulder. Mother, she wasn't kidding. Pull your hair.
Ow. Listen, you guys, this curse is not a joke. You can't just
stop talking. From now on, you're going to do exactly as we say. Pour me some more tea. Give me a back massage. Buy us some milk and hurry.
I'm back. The milk is in the fridge.
What's up with you?
Nothing.
Alina, tell us why you're happy. Go on, speak.
When I was at the market, I saw the prince, and I'm pretty sure he's my soulmate and he can break my curse.
What? How do you know the prince is your soulmate?
Tell us. We know you can't resist. Someone told me to go find my soulmate, and after they said that, I went straight to the prince and held his hand.
And what exactly did he say to you?
Told me he wanted to see me again, but then his guards came and they didn't let me talk to him anymore.
Of course they wouldn't let you talk to him. You're a peasant and he's a prince. Mother, you told me the prince was my soulmate. He's supposed to kiss me and break my curse, not hers.
Remember, she has to do everything she's told. So we'll just tell her.
You are forbidden to ever kiss the prince.
No.
Alina, get the door. Alina.
Your Highness.
I just had to see you again. I had my guards find out where you live.
Listen, I need your help with my curse.
I can choose between a pen or a teddy bear. I think I'm gonna choose the pen, because I heard that it's-
No! Pick the teddy bear. That pen is dangerous and you're not allowed to have it. Do you understand?
Of course, stepmother.
She never lets me do anything I want. I'm not wasting this opportunity. Legend says that whatever you draw with this pen will come to life. I can draw a teddy bear, so when stepmother comes back, she won't get suspicious. I can't believe it worked.
So, did you pick the bear?
Mm-hmm. See?
Oh, yes, I see. Well, that's a good girl. All right, well, I'll be back to check on you later.
Wait, but today's my 18th birthday, and you promised that I could leave the palace after I turned 18.
Did I say that? It's still too dangerous. Maybe next year.
I knew she would never let me go outside. But at least now, I can draw myself a little companion. I've always wanted a puppy. Oh, she's perfect.
Brielle, open this door. Don't you ever block that door. What was that? You hiding something? What's this?
No, wait!
What is a puppy doing in your room?
I
gave it to her, Your Majesty. I bought it as a birthday gift for her.
Is that so?
Yes, I hope you don't mind.
Well, I don't allow pets in my palace. Let me see her.
No, wait. If you let me keep the puppy, I promise I won't ever ask to go outside again.
Do you really promise?
I promise.
All right, then. You can keep the little beast.
Oh, you must be hungry. Don't worry. I'm gonna draw you some food. I'm glad you liked your food. I also drew you a little toy.
Hey, congrats on keeping the puppy.
Thanks for covering for me.
Of course. As your royal guard, it's my job to protect you, even if it's from your own stepmother. So where did the puppy come from?
Oh, that's kind of a secret.
Uh-huh. Well, I'll leave you alone.
Wait, if you could just let me out of here for just a few minutes.
Princess, you know I can't do that. If the queen caught you outside, she'd-
I would be really quick.
No, I'm sorry. I have orders. I can't. You have to stay in here.
This isn't fair. You know what? I bet if I use this magic pen to draw myself outside, I could escape stepmother forever.
I knew it. Give me that pen. You give me that magic pen.
No, you are so controlling. I am done listening to you.
Too bad this pen only works for you.
No.
Let me show you how controlling I can be. You won't ever leave this tower. And this puppy is going away. Take this mutt to the pound.
Please don't. I'll do anything.
Really? Draw me young and beautiful, or else your puppy goes away forever.
How's this?
My wrinkles are gone. Draw me a crown. When you're done, draw me some more horses and a carriage. Let me see. Good. Now draw me more gold.
But I just drew you that, and it's been 2 hours.
But it's been 2 hours.
Does it look like I care? Finally, I have 2 castles. All right, I guess it's time for a break. Give me that pen. Gregory, can I trust you to keep an eye on her? Yes, Your Majesty. Good, because if you lie to me one more time, I'll have you taken care of. Brielle, wake up.
What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago. Setting you free. I took this from her. Draw her long way, and yourself as the queen. Open this door. Hurry.
I'm trying. I drew it.
She's gone. We're finally free from the evil queen.
Wait, but I'm missing one more thing.
Well, now you're queen and you've got your puppy. I think it's time for you to finally leave your tower and go outside.
Princess, shut up.
So, what did your future say?
It said that I'm gonna become a princess.
Well, hun, it's true.
What?
You know how I've been dating this guy?
Yeah.
He asked me to marry him last night.
Well, Mom, I'm really happy for you, but what does that have to do with me being a princess?
Well, it turns out that he's, a king. So once I marry him, you and I will be...
royalty. I'm gonna be a princess.
Come on, you have to meet his kids. I'd like you to meet my son and daughter, Luke and Lacey. Hello.
Hi. Are you seriously not even gonna curtsy?
Oh, was I supposed to?
Duh.
Hey, honey, next time curtsy, okay? Otherwise, it's very disrespectful.
My kids can be a bit harsh on new guests, but they will warm up to you.
We are not letting her become our new stepsister.
Definitely not.
I think it's time for a little sabotage.
They're gonna try to change my future. They're trying to change my future.
Why are you looking at me like that?
I heard what you guys were saying.
Oh yeah, what'd we say?
That you were gonna try and sabotage our parents' wedding, and I'm not gonna let you do that.
I'm sorry.
Things have been rough since our mom passed.
We shouldn't have said,
hey, it's okay. I understand. Things have been pretty hard for me too.
Your dad passed away, huh?
Yeah.
We shouldn't have tried to plot against you.
How about we call it a truce, okay?
Hey, wanna play a game?
Okay.
Cool, let's say our biggest fears. You go first.
Mine is snakes.
Oh, you don't like snakes, huh?
Interesting.
This is what you get for spying on our conversation.
Sweet dreams.
Sweetheart, breakfast is ready.
A fake snake, really?
We're sorry, Daddy.
We were just playing. We didn't mean any harm. You're grounded. Sophia, please accept my apology gift.
You got her a puppy?
Yes, and I hope it makes up for the scare you caused her.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Of course. She gets a puppy, and we get grounded? So not fair.
Well, I think my future is secured as a princess.
Wait, what?
Hey, Sophia, do you think you could help me clean my room?
I think my future is secured as a princess.
Wait, what?
Hey, Sophia, do you think you could help me clean my room?
I know what you're trying to do.
What?
You're trying to make me your maid.
How did you...
Did your future change?
Yeah, it did. Haven't you two seen the movie Cinderella? Do you really want to be known as the evil step-siblings?
We're not evil.
We're just trying to make our new stepsister useful.
I'm telling our parents.
If you try and tell them, I'll make our dad call off the wedding.
Our parents are in love. It'll crush them.
We know.
So we suggest you keep your mouth shut.
All you gotta do is agree to do whatever we say, and...
We won't stand in the way of our parents' wedding.
Come on, you don't want to be the reason they break up. You guys promise you won't sabotage their marriage.
Pinky swear.
So, do we have a deal or not?
Fine.
Yay! Now hand me the puppy.
Now get to cleaning.
You can start with my room first.
Oh, I don't feel so good.
Me either.
Nice try, you're not gonna fool me again.
We're being for real, we feel sick.
Help.
Nice acting, I'm not falling for that anymore.
No, seriously, something's wrong.
I can't breathe.
I think we're having an allergic reaction.
Oh my gosh, who would do this?
Me. These brats have been nothing but rude to me my whole time here. So today I made them a special meal.
Look, I know they're not the nicest, but you can't do this. They will die.
It is too late for them now.
No, they have to have an EpiPen or something.
You won't be able to find it in time.
The puppy brought me this. Is this?
That's our medicine.
You have to inject us with it.
Your Majesty, are they going to be okay?
Yes, they're going to be all right. I cannot thank you enough.
Mom, you look amazing.
Oh, honey, thank you. I'm so nervous to walk down the aisle.
Well, don't be. Everything's going to be fine.
Hey.
Could we talk to you for a sec?
Sure.
We wanted to say thank you for saving us.
And we want to offer you something for the future in return.
I was to be next in line for the throne, but I want to give it to you.
You guys, really, I can't accept.
Please, it's the least we can do.
Yeah, I mean, you saved our lives, even after we treated you like trash.
We're so sorry, and we think you'll make a great queen.
We promise to treat you like our sister now.
So deal?
Okay, deal.
Super basic.
Hey, yo, you see that nerd right there? I bet you $500 you can't get her a date for the prom. 500? All right, bet, bro, you're on. Okay, but if you lose, you owe me 500. Hey, excuse me?
Yeah?
Please tell me you got two options today.
Yeah, I did. But what's it to you?
Just tell me what they are, please.
I got the option to be smart or be beautiful, but I haven't picked one yet because I can't decide.
Pick to be beautiful.
Excuse me?
I just mean you're already the smartest girl here, so I would just pick to be beautiful if I were you.
You really think that I should?
Oh, yeah.
Wow. Well, okay. Nothing's changed.
Oh, man. Maybe the system's broken.
I think it's still loading.
But prom's in 2 days.
Yeah, so?
Listen, how would you like to go on a little shopping spree with me?
You barely even talk to me. Why would you want to take me?
I want to be your friend. Come on.
Well, my mom does say I need to make more friends.
So?
Fine. But so you know, my mom has installed a chip in the back of my head, so she can track me wherever I go.
Okay.
I'm just saying in case you're trying to kidnap me.
Uh-huh. Can I see those glasses?
Sure, but they're a little busted.
And now they're completely busted.
Why would you-
Chill out. I'll get you something better.
But I can't see without my glasses.
And that's the bell. Follow me. What does your beauty option say?
I will tell you what it said, but I can't see because you broke my glasses.
I told you, I'm gonna buy you contacts. But first, we gotta fix that unibrow. I'm gonna pluck a few hairs, okay?
No way.
Come on, I'm just trying to help you out. I'm gonna make your eyebrows look snatched.
It won't hurt too bad, right?
Nah, we're just plucking a few little hairs.
Ow!
Okay, that was a big one.
Please tell me you're done.
I'm done. And it's looking good. Yikes, I can do eyebrows, but not hair. Time for a professional makeover.
A makeover?
Yeah, you know, like in those teen movies. It'll be fun.
I don't know.
Don't be a negative Nancy. Come on, we're going to the mall.
I won't even be able to see where I'm going.
Just hold my hand and I'll guide you around. Hey, it's okay. You can trust me. I'll buy you contacts once we get there. Let's go. Those should be your prescription. Can you see?
Yeah.
Perfect. Now try these on.
Remind me again why we're doing this.
I'm just trying to be a good friend to you. That's all. Okay, that top is the one. Now we just gotta get you some hair and makeup to go with it.
I will be your hair and makeup artist. Come with me. Are you ready to see her?
Yes, ma'am.
Let him see, honey.
Holy shit.
Join a dating program or go to prison? I guess I'm joining a dating program.
Finding new boyfriend based on your internet search history.
Yeah, that's not creepy.
Ready for your date.
You know what? Why not?
I hope you don't mind paying for the bill. Yeah, sir, you can give that to her. I forgot my wallet. Ooh, excuse me.
You can actually just take this and keep the change. Goodbye.
Wait, what?
Finding another match.
Thank you.
Sup, girl? Did it hurt when you fell from heaven?
I'm sorry, no. Just no.
Finding new boyfriend.
Please let it be someone decent.
Hey, I'm Damien.
Hi, I'm Danielle.
You seem cold. Here, take my jacket.
Thank you so much for the jacket.
No problem.
Wait, what's in your pocket? Thank you for the jacket.
No problem.
Wait, what's in your pocket?
That would be my medication.
Oh, I am so sorry. I shouldn't have even looked.
It's all good. You were just being cautious. What do you do for fun?
Well, I usually like to go to the park and walk my dog.
I bet you and your little dog get a lot of attention on walks.
Yeah, she's... How did you know I have a small dog?
You just look like the type to have one.
Thanks for the tea.
Of course. Cheers.
Cheers.
Hope this isn't too forward. So what do you say?
Well, it says I have 24 hours to make a decision.
Don't tell me you want to wait.
I mean, we've only known each other for a few hours, and I would just like to get to know you a little bit better before...
Shh, it's okay. I had a feeling you might say that. Let me take that drink.
Finalizing your decision. You pick Damien as your boyfriend.
Where am I? Hello, Danielle. I hope you slept well. These are for you. I want you to know you're safe. Everything's gonna be fine.
Are you crazy?
Only for you. I've been watching you. You're a stalker, aren't you? I wouldn't say that. More like I'm your biggest fan. You see, I've been following you on social media for quite some time now. And when all of us were forced to join this dating app, I made it my goal to become your perfect match. And thanks to this dating system, I'm now your boyfriend. Anyways, I'd like you to put that on.
That's not happening.
If you don't wear it, you don't eat.
I need to switch my boyfriend.
You have already picked a boyfriend. You may not change it.
No, please. It is an emergency.
Question. Is your life currently at risk?
Yes. That's all my money in my bank account.
5 seconds to decide.
Okay, deal.
Contacting authorities now.
Cheers to us, Danielle. I'm so glad you decided to wear the dress.
Where are they?
Where's who? You sure you're all right, miss?
Danielle!
Sir, stop resisting.
I love you, Danielle. I'm gonna find you again. I promise.
Are you ready to meet your new boyfriend?
4 mil or a hair clip? Come on, who in their right mind would choose the... Achoo! No! At least it's kind of cute.
I can't come to your party.
But you promised.
I know, I'm so sorry.
Come on, girl, you're like the mutual friend. If you don't come, then no one else is gonna wanna come.
Look, my parents said no.
She doesn't want to come to your party because she doesn't like you.
You sure that's the reason?
Yes, I wouldn't lie, okay? Goodbye.
Mom says you have to take me to the mall.
She's lying. Your mom just grounded her.
Mom just grounded you.
How did you know that? You weren't even home when it happened.
I don't know. I just did, okay? Now get out.
Whatever.
Does this hair clip tell me the truth about people?
Hey, babe, I'm sorry. I'm not going to be able to make it to our date tonight.
What? Why not?
Something came up at work. It's urgent.
Babe, you work at Walmart. Like, how urgent can it really be?
Sorry, babe. I gotta go.
He doesn't work for Walmart.
Hey, babe, I'm sorry. I'm not gonna be able to make it to our date tonight.
What? Why not?
Something came up at work. It's urgent.
Babe, you work at Walmart. Like, how urgent can it really be?
Sorry, babe. I gotta go.
He doesn't work for Walmart.
If he doesn't work for Walmart, then where does he... I'm following him.
What is he doing here? This place looks super sketchy.
What do you think you're doing, huh? Come here. Hey, boss, look who I found snooping around here.
Babe, what is going on?
Babe, you know this girl?
I've never seen her before in my life.
I'm sorry, did our 2 years together just mean nothing to you?
2 years? Have you been keeping secrets from me? I told you, you know what the rules are.
He's trying to protect you by lying. He works for very dangerous men.
You know what? My bad. Actually, I thought that he was my boyfriend, but...
Be quiet. What did I tell you? No attachments. Which means no girlfriends.
Like I said, I don't know her.
Okay, good. Then you should have no problem killing.
He's lying to protect you.
You know what? My bad. Actually, I thought that he was my boyfriend, but...
Be quiet. What did I tell you? No attachments. Which means no girlfriends.
Like I said, I don't know her.
Okay, good. Then you should have no problem killing her.
You see, sir, I would kill her, but, you know, I don't want to mess up this new shirt, so...
Either you kill her, or him and I will do it ourselves.
No, please.
Look, let's just all settle down.
You just... I think I'm gonna need a change of clothes. Really, babe? The mafia? You're lucky I find that kind of attractive. Well, I know a place we can lay low.
I bet. But we gotta be careful who we trust.
I have something that can help with that. Mom, look, I can't see or I can't say bad words until I meet my soulmate.
Guess you're going blind.
What? Why?
Honey, you have a potty mouth.
I do not. Look, I'm gonna prove to you that I can live without kissing. This is gonna be a piece of cake.
Surprise attack!
Ow! Mother, father, that hurt!
Mother, father?
Why'd you say that?
Because I can't cuss, dipshiz.
I'm telling Mom you're trying to say bad
words. Wait, if you don't tell her, I'll give you my favorite teddy bear.
I don't know. Well, I do like that teddy bear. Okay. Just kidding. Mom!
Frick you!
Whoops.
You little witch!
Witch? Is that the best insult you can do?
I can't cuss.
Aw, can poor baby not cuss until she meets her soulmate?
Oh, fudge off.
Dude, she sounds like she's straight out of Disney Channel. Oh, ow.
Oh, damn it. I am so sorry.
It's okay. Ugh.
Wait a minute. I just said a bad word.
Yeah, so?
Well, I'm not gonna say bad words until I meet my...
soulmate.
Share my soulmate's hair color or share my soulmate's eye color? I mean, I just got my highlights done and I don't really want to change it, so I think I'm gonna share his eye color. Here goes nothing.
Oh, honey, have you looked in the mirror?
No, I thought they were gonna give me his eye color, not just one of his eye colors.
Hey girl, why are you wearing sunglasses inside?
No reason.
Then why won't you look me in the eyes?
Come on, girl, we're besties. We're supposed to tell each other everything. Alright, you caught me. It's because I look like this, okay? Do you have any idea how I can get my eyes back to normal?
I'm pretty sure you have to meet your soulmate.
But that could take literally forever. I'm just gonna keep these on for now.
Hey!
I am so sorry. It's really hard to see with these on. But having said that, you actually have really pretty eyes.
Thank you. You have really nice brown eyes too.
Well, thanks. But one is literally green right now.
No it's not.
Who are your parents?
Well, my parents are...
Wait, dear. Actually, allow me. Bippity-boppity-boo, daughter of Rapunzel and Flynn.
Actually, it's Eugene.
Oh, I'm sorry, dear. You'll be needing this now.
What is that?
Dear, this is a high school for good and evil. This is how we track your behavior.
Oh.
You better get to class. Hi, I'm Ruby, daughter of Snow White.
It's nice to meet you, Ruby. I'm Amelia, daughter of Rapunzel.
Oh, I'm a big fan of your father. Could you help me hold my books?
Of course.
Thank you.
Hey, so question, who are all those guys over there?
Amelia, those are the villain kids. Don't make eye contact.
Would your hair happen to be magic, love?
Oh, feisty. I'm sorry, love. I shouldn't have touched it.
What's the matter? Did you figure out who my father is?
Why did my scale move towards evil?
Maybe because you have a crush on a villain's son.
Why did my scale just move towards evil?
Maybe you have a crush on a villain's son.
Who are you the son of?
Why don't you take a wild guess, love?
You're the son of Captain Hook?
Indeed.
I shouldn't be talking to you.
This is Amelia.
Oh, hi, I'm Freya, daughter of Kristoff and Anna. You have magic hair, don't you?
Don't tell anyone else.
Sorry, of course not. I won't.
Amelia, your scale. Were you talking to the villain kids?
Can you blame her? They are so fine.
Freya, this is serious. I heard someone wants to steal her hair. You can't trust the villain kids. Don't talk to them.
Okay, I won't.
Well, well. If it isn't Rapunzel's daughter.
Stop it. You stay away from me and my hair.
Take it easy, love. I was just going to ask you to come to the spring ball with me.
I'm already going to the ball with someone else.
And who might that be?
It's
me. I'm Thomas, son of Sleeping Beauty. I'm the son of Sleeping Beauty and Prince Philip. Really, I didn't think they had a son.
Well, obviously, they do.
So if you'll excuse us, pirate, we're going to the ball. I'm really glad we met.
Me too.
Your hair is beautiful. You look just like your mom.
Thanks.
Is something wrong, Amelia? What's the matter?
Well, it's just, I thought my scale would move more towards good since I've been hanging out with you for so long.
Here, let me tell you a secret. I'm not actually a prince.
Let me go, you jerk. Who are you the son of anyway?
I'm the son of the villain Hans, and I need you to sing me the song that activates your powers.
I should have known by the red hair, and I am not singing you that song.
Okay, don't sing and I cut off all your hair.
No. Why do you need my healing powers?
Because Elsa's daughter froze my heart, and only your powers can heal it. I don't have much time, so start singing. Go on, sing.
You should know that my hair's magic isn't as strong as my mother's.
It doesn't matter. Now say the words. I'm running out of time.
Make the clock reverse.
What the? Step away from the princess. Pirate.
Jack.
Hello, love.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
It's called winning, mate.
Hey!
Is that Snow White boxes you have on?
Shut up.
Oh. Just wait until my parents find out what you did. I owe you an apology. My scale was not moving towards evil because you were evil. It was moving towards evil because I was judging you based on who your parents were.
I'm sorry.
It's all right, love. My father, Captain Hook, does have quite the bad reputation. I'm just glad that you're safe.
Hey, you're bleeding.
It's just a scrape. Must have happened on my climb over here.
Well, I do have magic hair that heals, so why don't I just sing the song?
Well, wait just a minute, love. Because I reckon your lips are going a bit busy. Have a rich mom or a rich dad?
Well, my dad left when I was 8, so I think we gotta go with rich dad. Especially because we need the money. That must be him.
Hello.
Dad?
Huh?
No offense, but I expected you to be dressed a little nicer than that.
Gee, maybe it's because I'm the postman, not your dad.
Sorry.
I wonder what's in here.
Mom.
What? What is it, honey?
I found you a new husband, and we're gonna be set for life.
Did you sign me up for a dating show?
No, Mom, I picked a rich dad, and just look in this envelope.
There's $2,000 in here.
I know. Isn't this great, Mom? I'm gonna have a dad again.
Oh, honey.
This letter shows he's a billionaire. He's never gonna visit us. I bet you that's him.
Dad!
We're looking for the daughter of a billionaire. Hi, we're looking for the daughter of a billionaire.
I'm sorry, I think you have the wrong house. Mom, went to go deposit your new dad's money, be back later. Seriously, Mom? Well, I guess it's up to me to call the-
Wait a minute.
Cops.
Don't do that. Put the phone down.
How did you two get in here?
You left your back door open.
Well, you better stand back because I am highly trained in the art of origami.
Isn't that paper folding?
I was kind of hoping you guys wouldn't know what that was.
Relax, we're your bodyguards. Your father sent us.
Oh yeah? Then why was he pointing his weapon at me?
I told you to put your weapon away.
Whoops.
Sorry, he's new. Well, your father wanted us to give you this. He also wanted us to give you this. He's gonna use it to call you.
Dad?
Hey, kid. It's so great we can finally see each other.
Pick a language to speak until you meet your soulmate. English or Spanish? I mean, everyone I know speaks English, so...
Surprise attack!
¿Qué te pasa?
Why are you speaking Spanish?
Esto es su culpa.
Oh, you must have been picking what language to speak today.
Mamá, tenemos un problema.
Honey, did you pick to speak Spanish until you kiss your soulmate? How did this happen?
Well...
Ella. It was an accident. I'm sorry.
Aw, it's okay, baby.
Seriamente?
Oh, stop. You'll be fine. Go to school.
Don't worry, bestie. I speak Spanish. I can translate for you.
Sé que. Gracias.
Hey, girly, I gotta do something. I'll be right back. Just wait here.
Por favor, ayúdame. Duele la cabeza.
Sorry, girl. I don't speak Spanish.
Por favor, ayúdame. Duele la cabeza.
Are you speaking Spanish, girly? I'm sorry. I don't understand.
Hey, I couldn't help but hear you said your head was hurting. Sí, puedes entenderme?
Sí, hablo español. I can understand you. Follow me. You said you need your medication. Where's your backpack? Okay. ¿Te sientes mejor? Did the medication help?
Sí, gracias.
So you can't speak English at all right now? And you won't be able to until you kiss your soulmate? You never know, maybe you and I are soulmates. I'm just saying, maybe we should try to... Well, that was nice. Sorry if I'm being awkward.
No, it's okay.
No way, you just spoke English. You and I must be
soulmates. Do you think I could use your house real quick to charge my phone?
Yeah, sure. Wait, is that a blue mark?
Sorry, can't help you. Please, I couldn't afford to pay my electricity bill this month, and all the public charging stations are for rich people.
I missed the part where that's my problem. Get out of here.
Hey, isn't that the girl whose parents, like, died at sea?
Yeah.
Yikes.
They're not dead, they're gonna come back.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And when they do, they're gonna bring back the lost pirate's treasure.
My mark is gonna change.
Well, be sure to call me when your zombie parents come back from the dead.
Hey, don't listen to them. You're gonna be okay.
It's easy for you to say that. Your whole family has yellow marks.
Look, just because we're rich doesn't mean we're... Mail delivery. Kayla, what's that?
It's a card, and it's signed by my parents saying that they want me to meet them at the Golden Ball.
Sounds like a trap.
No, I know my parents' handwriting.
Only yellow marks can get into the ball.
Well, then I'll just have to change my mark.
Wait, what? You are so lucky I have yellow paint. So, we just gotta trust the process on this.
Dude, hurry up. I hear cops.
I'm going as fast as I can.
Well, then I'll just have to change my mind.
Wait, what? You are so lucky I have yellow paint. So, yeah, we just gotta trust the process on this.
Dude, hurry up. I hear cops.
I'm going as fast as I can. Hey, you two, let's see your marks. Huh, have you guys seen any blue marks?
No, sir.
No.
Good, because they're not allowed around this side of town. So if you see any, let us know.
Will do, yes.
Let's go.
That was close. What did your parents' letter say again?
It said for me to meet them at the Golden Ball and to wait for a signal.
Kayla, this really sounds like a trap. And you can't wear that to the ball. Look, you gotta dress like a yellow mark. You gotta wear a fancy dress.
Well, I might have this mark, but I don't have money.
But I do. Come on, we're going shopping. Come on, Kayla, you're about to have your Cinderella dress moment.
Hey, you. Let me see your mark. Come here, let me see it closer.
Officer, is everything okay?
Hey, you. Let me see your mark. Come here, let me see it closer.
Officer, is everything okay?
There's been a lot of people faking their mark.